you now that I need you.
Hey guys! So this past summer I made it a huge goal of mine to live more of a balanced and fit lifestyle, and I think overall I did a pretty good job of that. However, now that the school year is approaching, I feel like I'm going to be spending a lot more of my time focused on my schoolwork. I've lately been looking for ways to keep that same lifestyle going but in really easy and simple ways. Rather than focusing on just being a super fit and healthy person, I would instead kind of focus on balancing your lifestyle and maintaining that balance. The balance I found is literally made up of three components, and it's just what I eat, drink, and do. When looking for help on any fitness or health topics, the internet is going to be your best friend. So this past summer, I've actually been using mymixify.com. It's basically a website that has tools, tricks, and advice for any people that are looking for ways to maintain a more balanced lifestyle. I once heard a quote, and it was, "Motivation is what gets you started, habit is what keeps you going." And we all have obviously different ways to be motivated. However, I think we can all share the habits that we have for maintaining a good lifestyle, which is kind of the point I'm doing this video. But I want you guys to comment below telling me what habits you have maintained this summer for keeping a healthy and balanced life. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and get started with this video, but don't forget, if you need any help with tools, tricks, advice, you name it, then to use MyMixify because it is a great source. I really hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's just go ahead and get started. So if you find yourself drinking soda throughout the day, when it comes time for dinner, try balancing out all that soda by drinking a smoothie. So here I'm just making a strawberry kiwi smoothie, which consisted of four different fruits, so it's a really easy way to get your necessary fruit intake for the day. And you guys should definitely comment below what your favorite flavors of smoothies are, because I'm always looking for new recipes to try. If you don't have a blender to make smoothies in, don't worry, because there are other smart beverage alternatives. One of my favorite is fruit-infused water. This is such a fun one because there are so many different kinds that you can make. For this video, I made a citrus raspberry one and then a watermelon lime one, and they turned out freaking awesome. All you do is chop up fruit and add water to like a pitcher. It's so easy, yet it tastes so amazing. So where are you now that I need you? Where are you now that I need you? Something new I've been doing this summer is using methods to do small workouts. So I drink a cup of tea every morning, and what I'll do is write out a bunch of workouts onto little pieces of paper and then attaching them to my tea bags. And then while my tea is brewing, I'll just do whichever small workout was attached to the tea bag for that day. Next idea is seriously something that everyone should try, because not only will it help you stay active, but it's kind of hilarious at the same time. So if you search your favorite TV show and then the word workout along with it, there are all sorts of workout like legends that will go along with your show. So for example, every time there's a flashback and Orange is the New Black, I have to do 5 second plank holds. That is a lot of plank holds. It doesn't matter what you say, 'cause I'm here. And finally, I think we can all agree that buying a new pair of sneakers or headphones is one of the biggest motivators just to get you up and going. So whenever I go to Target, I like to just pick up something small, but that's gonna motivate me to be active, like a new water bottle or a workout shirt. Don't forget to either comment below, tweet me, or send me your videos showing tips that you have for balancing your lifestyle using the hashtag MyMixify. Thank you all so much for watching this video. I love you all so much, and I will see you next time. Bye!